Suzuki manages to field a more genuine cafe model than many who use the name simply by adding a proper bullet fairing, and sure, the clip-ons aren't exactly period correct. But who wants to turn their bars upside down and risk the inevitable tank dings common on the originals? Of course, the desired result is the same in that the pilot is pulled into an aggressive riding posture over the tank to reveal the X's true nature. About that nature, GB marketing manager Rob Cooper had this to say. Yes, V650 is a hugely popular machine in the middleweight sector of the market, and it has been ever since the launch of the original in 1999. Thanks to its characterful and punchy V-twin engine and capable chassis, it combines a fun, sporty ride with affordability and practicality. Yes, V650X builds on that proven platform and brings retro styling to the range, with clip-on handlebars that not only add to the look, but create an even sportier feel. Preload adjustable forks will further enhance performance, with riders able to adjust to suit their own riding style and use, and that will apply across the SV range for 2018. Fans of the naked bike genre should worry not. The bodywork that also channels the tarmac rally cars of the 70s adds very little to the overall weight, only about 4.5 pounds. So it's not like moving back toward the fully fared superbikes, more like a side grade to a cool little subgenre.